Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. Today, Jessamyn is going to tell you a story. Do you want to know the name of the story? The name of the story is Clever Fish. Before starting the story, I'll introduce someone to you. Children, look at this. Can you see him? Can you say who is this? He is a fisherman. Who is he? A fisherman. Did you see? Okay, shall we start now? One day, a fisherman was fishing in a river. You know what he did? As usual, he threw his net into the river, and he just sat waiting for fish to get in. After some time, the fisherman heard a rustling vessel inside his net. You know what he did? The fisherman pulled out his net, but then, to his dismay, he saw just one tiny little fish in that net. The fisherman grabbed hold of that fish. But children, suddenly the tiny little fish started to talk. The tiny little fish said to the fisherman, "Oh fisherman, please, please leave me. I'll die out of water." But the fisherman did not pay any attention to the tiny little fish. But again, the tiny little fish started to talk. He told to the fisherman, "Oh fisherman, I'll tell you something. If you leave me out of water, I will go tell all my friends about you, and I will bring them all near the bank of the river." The fisherman thought to himself, "Wow, that's not a bad deal at all." The fisherman was thinking, "If I let go this tiny little fish today, tomorrow I will get lot of fish that this tiny little fish would bring all his friends to me." Children, believing the word of the tiny little fish, the fisherman let go the tiny little fish into the river again. The tiny little fish was very happy. He swam back into the river, never to come back. Poor fisherman, he came the next day thinking he will get lot of fish. But what happened, do you know, children? The tiny little fish was really, really clever, and because of his cleverness, he saved his life from the fisherman. Children, we have a coloring activity for your story. Which story did you hear today? Today you heard the story of Clever Fish. So this is your worksheet. See who's sitting here? This is the fisherman. And here you can see the river. So, what is this? River. And in the river, there are some fishes and a plant. So, you have to color this worksheet. Also, you have to find out which fish this fisherman will get. There are three fish here. 1, 2, 3. So he is sitting here to catch these fish. See, you have to take a point finger and you have to find out where these lines are going. Look at this fish, children. See, no lines are touching this fish. So, this is not the fish is going to catch. Next, you move your finger to this fish. Is there any lines touching here? No. Now, you move on to the other fish. Here, you can see the line touching. So, children, so what you have to do is, you have to take out your point finger. You have to keep it on this line. Move your finger slowly. Like this way. You move slowly. Look nicely when you move. Same line itself, you have to move your finger. Okay. Slowly again, you move the side. Slowly, now we are going to reach. Slowly come here. When you reach your stop, again that line is going up. So children, so move your finger slowly and you reach this circle. So what you have to do is, this circle you are going to color. You reach this circle, so you are going to color this circle. Okay. Now you found out which fish he caught. Now next, what you have to do is, you have to color. You can color the fisherman. And what is this river? You can see some fishes here. And that plant also you can see. So first I am going to color the fish. So I am taking red color. And I am coloring this fish. So slowly, like without going outside, first you color the border. Slowly you move like this way. Go near the border. So your colors will not go out. And then you can color inside like this. Slowly. Like this way you can color. So and you can move like this way slowly. Now which color did I give for this fish? I gave red color. Now here you can see some plants here. So plants you can give green color. So you have to take your green color, keep it here and move it up slowly. Slowly you have to move like this way. So slowly like this way you draw is enough without going outside. Move like this way slowly like that you are going coloring all the plants. You are coloring like this. Okay. After that, you can take your blue color. See, this is a river. So, water is which color? Blue color. So, I am going to start from here. So, slowly like this way. You can move your hand up and down. You have to move like this way. Slowly like this way you move. And you are coloring the river. After that, you can see the fisherman here. See, I am taking this color. See, first you can color his dress. So, you can color his dress. Move like this way slowly. Move your fingers up and down. Again, move slowly like that. You can color the whole, this fisherman, his shoes, his hat and all. You can give like different colors. And look this. He is sitting on a stove. And here also you can see a small plant. That also you can give green color. Like this. See, you can color the whole picture. So hat one color, dress one color, shoes one other color, and that circle, correct circle you have to color, and here also like you have to color. So children, okay. So children, the moral of the story is, you should be really clever to face such challenging moments. Children, did you all like the story of the tiny little fish? Hope you all enjoyed. Miss will come next day with another interesting story. Until then, bye-bye.